way is never to struggle. So we're always trying to find a place that you can increase your strength and flexibility without struggling. So most of our workouts, we feel like we're pushing. And in yoga, we are trying to keep our breath steady and flowing at a regular rate. So as many breaks as you need to take in order to slow down your breath, all this is great. Stretching is fantastic for your body. Traditionally, we have resting poses that will kind of sit in. It's called hero pose. Child pose, which is very relaxed.